For crying out loud. No damage was done. Manchester City's defeat meant Arsenal would be top at Christmas, regardless of what happened in their game at Wolves, who were looking to avoid being bottom at Christmas. Your commentator at Molineux, Jonathan Pearce.